This is a 2008 Dodge Ram 1500. We're going to go ahead and reset the oil light. Go ahead and stick the key in the ignition. Turn it to the on position without starting it. We're going to go ahead and press the gas pedal down 3 times within 10 seconds. Not fast, but medium speed. That should do it. Go ahead and turn the car back off. Let me go ahead and start it and see if we get our message, which it's reset now, so it won't say anything. Thanks for watching the video, and please subscribe.